Alright, so now that we've got all that bullshit figured out, welcome back to LCS, by the way. I am wanted for vandalism, but I have really good disguise skills, security, and persuasion. Ralf, that is not I. And he can recruit one dude, which is not enough, so we are going to continue to unlock cages and get loots and whatnot. And I'm going to do that on the flip side, so I will see you when that has stopped happening for some reason. Fuck. We are way the hell down here, and somebody just set off the alarm cry. So, I doubt I'm going to make it out of here. Ralf is going to make it out of here. So far, so good. There's a lab tech there. I'm going to try to bluff. Bluff. I belong here. Aha! The enemy is fooled into parts. Okay, good, 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 good. Try to bluff the janitor. Fooled into parts. Good, 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 good. Oh, I can't bluff these guys. Son of a bitch. You know what? I'm going to have him give up. Good. That's perfect. Because he's got the juice, and he's got law skill, and even if he doesn't have the charisma or persuasion to pull off the trial, we can still have him, we'll still hire a high-powered attorney for him. So we're going to wait a couple of months and hopefully survive. Because, oh god, Z-Sword. Run away! Yay, Z-Sword! Alright, so I'm going to record these couple months passing. We are going to release the research papers. Effects of torture on cats. Ralf Aguilera is moved to the courthouse for trial, and Heidi flies a standing trial. 26 counts of vandalism. You know, she'll make a good second commander. Wow, she has no law skill, but 16 charisma. Fucking A. This one's tough, because, yeah, I'll spend $5,000 to hire Jackie Santiago. Jury is stacked, conducts an incredible defense, and Heidi Fleiss is free. Bob Dole is standing trial. Distribution of a controlled substance and aiding to a prison escape and 9 counts of vandalism and resisting arrest. Holy crap. We're going to spend $5,000 on Bob Dole as well. Really slick. Not guilty. Awesome. Okay, so we got Bob Dole back and Heidi Fleiss back. So I'm going to form Heidi Fleiss into her own squad. Where'd she go? Okay. Druggy crack whore. That's going to be her squad. Where'd she go? Alright, there's that. And then drug dealers, you guys get Bob Dole back. If I could find him. Where is he? Okay, wait, first, where are they? They are at the health insurance, so wherever Bob Dole is, you need to go to the health insurance, and then I have to wait, and then drug dealers get Bob Dole back. Oh, awesome. And we will have Bob Dole go back to selling brownies. Now, Heidi Fleiss is a different story. Oops. Let's take a look at her. Okay, so she's got a spot for 5 recruits. She is under... Let me take a look at my handy flowchart. She's under Wenchy McBigtits. And now that she's legal, she's a excellent sub-commander. Because she's got a lot of charisma. Just unbelievable charisma. 6 persuasion and 6.48 seduction. So I think I'm going to want to train her up a little bit more. So I'm going to have her raise persuasion by doing legal fundraising. We don't need the money, but we do want her to have a lot of persuasion. So I'm going to continue to wait for the trial for Ralf. Z-Sword is going to... Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, he missed. Oh, God, he missed again. Alright, Z-Sword survives. Okay, so I'm going to continue... Oh my god! Dion! Run away? Yeah, Dion! Man, these drug dealers are good. Well, you know, for drug dealers. So we're going to continue to wait. Good. Bob Dole almost got arrested again. Until the trial of Ralf to come up. So then... So, we continue to wait while we get harassed by the police. We're just trying to sell brownies, man. Man? The man try to keep us down. No way you're keeping Z-Sword down, buddy. Whoa, okay. Oh, they're going to keep Bob Dole down with a 9mm. They're going to miss. Oh, God. Hit him in the body. He's been shot. And they're still shooting. Oh, my God. This police officer is nuts. Oh, Bob Dole is dead. Reflect on your lack of Bob Dole. All right, waiting for the trial. Come on. There we go. Next month, trial. Alright, so before the trial, I will release judges' corrupt evidence. Okay, handing down decisions. Ooh, Supreme Court. Super standards, no strengthening abortion rights, no expanding nuclear power, and limiting the death penalty, and no expanding of the civil rights. So, Ralf Aguilar is standing trial. 20 counts of vandalism. And he's got 5 persuasion, 5 law, 15 charisma, and 15 intelligence. So I'm going to have him defend himself, even though I could do better with the ace attorney. Ooh, his best friend is a juror. A very powerful case. Not guilty, he's free. Zalter is standing. Who the fuck is Zalter? Oh, disturbing the peace. Okay. I'm going to have Hairsunk defend him. Ooh, one of his best friends is a childhood juror. The defense was lackluster. Hairsunk! Come on, buddy. He's not guilty. All right, okay. I'll let you off this time, Hairsunk. Okay, so we've got... Zalter is back. He was doing, liberal disobedience. Shadow Luigi is back. He was doing liberal disobedience. Ralf Aguilar is back. And Heidi Fleiss is back. She's got up to 6 persuasion now. Let me take a better look at her persuasion. 6.56. What about I need to remake Ralf Squad. Ralphie. Okay, Ralf Squad. Let's take a look at his persuasion. Now he is fantastic. 15 intelligence, decent 15 charisma, and yeah, he needs to raise his persuasion skill as well. So I'm going to have, I know it's dangerous, particularly with all these people wanted, but I'm going to have him do soliciting donations to gain better persuasion skill. And if worse comes to worse, if Crazy Geek or... Yeah, if Crazy Geek gets popped, I may want to promote these people, because I think, actually, I may want to promote one of them right now. I think Wenchy McBigtits has an opening. Let me check her. Oh, no, she's still 12 of 12. Shit. Well, Heidi Fleiss is under Wenchy. And aside from having 8 freaking wisdom, oh my god, how do I lower her wisdom? Well, that's a liability in and of itself. But, Ralf here has got 1 wisdom. He's the better man for the job. So, it's troubling that I can't move him up. I wonder if maybe Captain Laser or... Captain Laser... Max recruits. Oh, wait a second. I know what to do. I'll take, I'll make a new squad. Oopsie. What'd I do? Okay, I need no lock. No squad. And I'm gonna get him... See if I can get him some... God damn it. Come on, no lock. Where are you? Okay, he's got good law, good charisma, all that stuff. He can defend himself. So I think I'm going to get him, even though he's directly connected to Captain Laser, I'm going to get him some more juice so that he can get more people under him. That's a lot of juice. What about Captain Laser? Oh, God, he's even worse. If there was a way to raise his leadership skill, I would prefer to do that. Where is... No lock. He's got horrible leadership skills, so even if I do raise his juice, his recruits will only go up by 1. I really need to move Ralf, though. Because with Ralf under Crazy Geek, who's wanted for vandalism, that's not so bad, but he's also at a risk of getting wrapped up by some other less friendly elements underneath the command chain. So I'd prefer to have him under Wenchy McBigtits, but she is full. Well, I need to think about this. So next time on Let's Play Liberal Crime Squad, I will have to think about it. And we will be done thinking and thunking, and we will be back to dinking and dunking.